Okay, it's time for body. This is Chaos Lord. We're at Trick or Treat, and we're gonna do 5 laps. Get that pyramid with no checkpoints as usual. So without further ado, let go.
Booga booga!
But honestly, let's just hope to God that I don't stay here too long because of how much of this level I forgot. Ignore that. Alright, it's time. Damn it! Get me back in there!
No! Wait!
Mother! God!
Damn! Let me get my first. Damn!
I let go of the joystick, my finger slipped. That's actually insane. The one time I actually had it, my finger slipped. Of course, something that rarely happens, but that is insane. Get me back in there. Where the hell was that in lap 3, huh? Jesus, God. I hate it here.
Thank you.
I was dead. I didn't do the super jump. Oh my god. I had enough time, but I didn't do the super jump, so Snake was gonna hit me on the way up. Pain. Ah, too early. Oh my god. You have actually gotta be kidding me. That was a good attempt, and then what happens? Oh hey, John Ghost is now in the way! I'm already annoyed. Sometimes I wish that Pepino's hitbox isn't his legs when he's climbing a wall, so you know I won't die like that, but I guess not. Oh my god, there's always something new!
I swear to God, no! No!
It didn't even matter.
Wait, no, what are you doing? Bruh.
To taunt and then decide to stand still and snick was there. Oh my god, but I know how to do it now. Time to dive the ghost section by Pizza Face now.
Wow.
Trick or Treat, lap 5, peer rank with no checkpoints everybody. I don't know why this level gave me a hard time, but I've done it. Thank God. Anyways, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Until next time, this is Chaos Lord. See ya.